Hey Code Poets! Welcome back to the channel where we turn lines of code into pure magic. I'm CD, and today we're diving into something that's super cool and cutting edge, generative AI using Azure Cognitive Services. And here's the kicker. What you're hearing right now is the product of the very script we're gonna break down today. That's right, this video's audio was generated using the same text-to-speech code you're about to see. Generative AI has been taking the tech world by storm. From creating realistic images to writing poetry that rivals Shakespeare, maybe not quite Shakespeare, but still, it's impressive. Today I'm gonna show you how to use Azure Cognitive Services to generate speech from text with just a few lines of code. Let's get into it. First, let's break down the code. What we have here is a simple Node.js script that integrates with Azure's Cognitive Services. And as I mentioned earlier, the voice you're hearing was generated using this exact script. We start by importing the necessary modules. We're using the Microsoft Cognitive Services Speech SDK and .env to manage our environment variables. This setup is pretty standard when you're working with Azure services. Next, we load our subscription key and service region from environment variables. This is crucial for authenticating our app with Azure. Remember to store your keys safely, never hardcode them into your scripts. Here, we set up the speech config using speechconfig.fromSubscription. This tells Azure which service we're using and how to authenticate it. I've selected the Voice NUS Andrew Multilingual Neural, but you can choose from a variety of voices Azure offers. We then configure the output audio file with audioconfig.fromAudioFileOutput. This is where our generated speech will be saved. The speech synthesizer object ties it all together, taking our speech and converting it into an audio file. Here's the fun part, the actual text-to-speech conversion. The transcript variable holds the text we want to convert. We call speak_ssml async on our synthesizer object, which sends the text to Azure, and the resulting speech is saved to output_audio.wav. If the synthesis is successful, we log synthesis finished, otherwise, we get an error message. And that's it. With just a few lines of code, you've created an audio file from text using Azure Cognitive Services. How awesome is that? Imagine integrating this into your apps, creating interactive voice assistants, or even narrating your own YouTube videos automatically, just like I did for this video. I've uploaded the full code to GitHub, so you can download it and start experimenting. The link is in the description below. Go ahead, fork the repo, and make something amazing. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our future coding adventures. As always, keep coding, keep creating, and I'll see you in the next one.